come back to Dearborn Arena. You know, the continuous learning is a beautiful thing. I've been doing this for 27 years, and I continue to learn stuff from all of you on the Backyard Ice Hockey Rink Facebook group. But what I want to share with the group that I recently learned is the advantage of a jet spray nozzle. Let's just see this a little closer. Historically, I've done a lot of watering when I'm not using my nice rink for surface, but I've done a lot of watering just with a hose and an on-off switch. But notice I can only get that stream to go about 6-8 feet. By adding the jet spray nozzle, which I'll do right here, put the jet spray nozzle on, and now I can target that spray long distance. I can go 15, 20 feet with that spray, which makes it a lot easier to water, especially in those days where you can't yet walk on, you're partially frozen ice, and you need to water it from a long distance. So, tip today, get yourself a jet spray nozzle.